एक उंचल्या दिवडाचे सावडेन एक लहान इगर्जेच्या शेजाऱ्याक आनी पुर्तुगेज टायमाच्या बिल्डिंगां मदीं क्रिकेट खेळून चाव पिवून हे भुरगे एक ल्हानशा अळबळीत जाग्यान काम करून कितें व्हडलेंशें म्हूण करीत काय. असले कंपनीक सोदीत सोदीत आमी फोंतानास मळा हांगा एके गल्लेन पावल्या.
ही कंपनी 2011 वर्सा फार्मागुडी थंय फायनल इयर इंजिनियरींग करता आसतना गोंयच्या दोन तरणाट्यांनी सुरू केली. ह्या दोन तरणाट्याचें नांव जावन आसा प्रणव पै वेर्णेकर आनी विनायक जोशी. प्रणव पै वेर्णेकरान हाणें इंजिनियरींग जाल्या उपरांत आपली MBA कंप्लीट केली आनी MBA जालें की 6 महिने जॉब केलो. बट रोबोटिक्साचो किडो ताज्या भितर इतलो घुशिल्लो की ताणें तो जॉब सोडून फूल टायम इन्वेंट्रॉन कंपनीन काम करपाक सुरवात केली. ही कंपनी जावन आसा इन्वेंट्रॉन, जी भारत देशांतली टॉप 30 स्टार्टअप कंपनी मदली एक. हे कंपनीक आमच्या प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदीन हालींच USA सिलिकॉन व्हॅलीन व्हरून शोकेस केले. हे आमच्या गोंयकारांक कितलें व्हडपण.
सॉलिड एक्सायटिंग मरे नी यार, वचून पळोवया चल कितें करतात ते.
Hi,
Nihal. Nice to have you.
Now, who do you have at the door here?
Only Conrad.
Oh, so that's our robot here. He also part of our company. He is just.
He's part of your team.
Yeah, of course.
Wow.
He works here, so he's like a senior.
Hi. How are you doing?
Unsa adi tari wo to?
Arey wa, how are you, man? Awesome.
Yeah, hello, Conrad.
My name is Pranav Pai Vednekar. I'm the founder at Inventrom. We started Inventrom in November 2012, where we, on one of our first thing that we got into after I left my job in Bangalore at IMRB International, was we started doing these workshops for school kids. I think Goyan, in fact, khub bhurgyani already attend kelli asa. Ami pahiles te Vidyavruksh Academy mhanun Goyan ashille ani ami tancha barobar tie up kelo. Tancho classroom ho tenna amcho swatacho classroom sudha ashillo, so ami tancho classroom vaprun te shikoytale ani ti khub khub popular zali. Ani taja magir ami even bakicha college ni workshops and trainings karung lagle. Amka IIT Roorkee, IIT Kanpuran invite kele. बिट्स पिलानी आमकां तिनूय कॅम्पसांनी आमकां ताणें इनवायट केल्लें. इनफॅक्ट बिट्स गोवा वॉज सामके आमचे वन ऑफ द फस्ट कॉलेज जातून आमी वर्कशॉप्स कंडक्ट केल्ली. आमी स्टार्टिंगाक ती रोबोटिक्स आनी रासबेरी पाय म्हणून एक प्रॉडक्ट आसा, वीच इज वन ऑफ द स्मॉलेस्ट कंप्युटर इन द वर्ल्ड, ताजेर करताले. एण्ड ओवर द इयर आर वर्कशॉप बिजनेस हॅज एक्सपांडेड. इनफॅक्ट वी हॅव ग्रोन इंटरनॅशनली. लास्ट इयर वी डीड वर्कशॉप्स इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया, साऊथ आफ्रिका, New Zealand, as well as in United States of America. Well, workshop so far was one of the way jatun amka amche basic earning, like the current revenue metalo. But amka magir disle ki ami how can we move this. I mean, at the same time, our main motto or main mochi was to build products. And we started off with robotics. I mean, ek minion bot mun product karpak try kele. In fact, jachar ami almost worse that worse spend kele. And at the end of that, we realized that we are not able to build and the project was a failure. But that is fine. I very strongly believe when if tumhi jar khunche startup in entrepreneurs or startup je vhodli zalle asa company tanche jar tumhi asle, they always speak about perseverance. And I think that is something that we got right. He lokang khub fati dista ki are tu aplo business ghalpa kirak ghalpacho फेल जाले जाल्यार. आनी आय मीन वी हॅव बिलीव्ड की कितें फेल्युअर्स येतात. तुमी खंयचोय स्वताचो बिझनेस करा जाल्यार खंयचो जॉब करात, लायफान फेल्युअर म्हणटा ते आसतात. सो वी ऑल्सो हॅड अ फेल्युअर, बट वॉट वॉज इम्पॉर्टंट वॉज वी लर्न समथींग आउट ऑफ इट. तेव्हा फेल्युअरांतले कितें शिकूंक मेळटा आमकां. सो आमकां तातूंत दिसलें की बाबा आमी तांचो जो पळय सॉफ्टवेअर आनी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स आमचें सामकें बरें जातालें, स्पेशली त्या रोबोटाक एक इंटरनेट कंट्रोल्ड पार्ट आशिल्लो. आनी सेट की आमकां हो पार्ट सामको बरो येता. सो वी सेड ओके, let us focus on this, and that is how we built this product called as NetPlug, which is today known as Bolt. Bolt was something which went into a very phenomenal success for us. Amitaji already, in fact, tumka sangpak, for example, in just last 1 month, Amitaji around more than 200 units vikla. And that is like I'm just telling about for 1 month. So that is one product which went very, very well. Tajer ami workshops karta, trainings dita on for people to use it. Amche kitlesha college bhurge asa je karta, as well as khup companies who use karta. Currently Mukunda Foods mhanun asa ek je automatic dosa makers karta, te tancha hatun use karta, so that tatun tanga app karpak melta. iSafe mhanun ek company asa ji which crowdsources security. We will also show you that a demonstration thoda vela tumka of their product. So show Beelon Smart mhanun ek New York chi company asa jo aplya to product aplya hatun vaparta. So Beelon Smart in fact makes automatic gardening system. So kire ata ki tumche jar to automatic tujo udak asa kay na check karta ground on with sensor. And it will also check automatically over the internet with weather department if it is going to rain in the evening. So if it is not going to, if it is going to rain in the evening, to sakacha udak ghalcho na tatun. So this is one of the very interesting technology that is being built on our platform. So Bolt is primarily an Internet of Things platform. Jacher tumka you can build your own products. So tuka ani in fact ek sundar ashi kahani sangpachi mayar केप्या डॉन बोस्को पॉलिटेक्निक स्कूल असा ताजो प्रिंसिपल फादर डिकोस्टा इनफैक्ट ही हॅड अ प्रॉब्लम की ताका स्कुलाची बेल जी आशिल्ली ताका सदांच ताका पिवनाक वचून ती मारची पडटाली आनी तो एक एकदां विसरतालो बेल मारपाक ओर एक एकदां ताका बाबा आनी खंय कामांक धाडपाचो आसलो ताका धाडूंक मेळनाशिल्लो सो ताणें त्या बेलान हो बोल्ट घालो आपलो आनी तो आतां आपलो स्मार्टफोनाच्या रॅपाचेर तो टायम सेट करता एन्ड इट कॅन रिंग That if you look here, what is an interesting part is this person, Father DeCosta, who made it, he is not from some Mumbai or Bangalore or something. He is from a village, Kepe in Goa. And yet he is innovating and he managed to build such amazing technology. And we at Inventrom or as Bolt is the idea amchi fatlyan asa ki ami tanka kashe empower karung shakta for people to build tanche own products. And that is has been something, one of the greatest advantage of Bolt, that anybody can build their Internet of Things product so easily and you know, in a such a simple way to solve their own problems. Something like that, like a cap, it's a school athlete, well, Apple or Google is not going to look into that. Who can solve this? And these are problems which we ourselves who are close to people can really understand and solve them. And in fact, a lot of time people ask, so do you think is it advantageous to be in Goa? These are the problems big companies could have never solved. Even if we were there in bigger city, we could have never solved. Being in Goa in a lot of ways gives you very critical advantage, even a critical business advantage, which this example that I gave you will actually show you that. And Bolt as a platform, as I said, anybody can build their own Internet of Things product in a simple, easy way. Samke sope ata tumka ek tumhi 2-3 varan sudha aple products tatun ghalu yata. And you can put, this is market ready product. Jatumhi vikun, you can build your own business around it. And lot of companies around the world are doing. Amka te khub appreciation hi mehilna sa Boltak. Intel ani IBM an amka awards par pahili ek award dillo. And in addition to that, last year we were one of the companies out of the 10 startups from India which got to go to Silicon Valley and showcase the technology along with Prime Minister of India. In fact, we were also invited, we were selected as part of the India Innovation Growth Program, where Stanford Business School and Lockheed Martin, they were one of the partners who made this program, where people, where they invite, select top 10 innovative technology. It is very important that you should have like patents for your technology and so on to get selected there. And they send them again to Silicon Valley to see how the environment, so that we can learn and come back and implement it here. So we are very lucky that, you know, we were also one of the tech companies that got invited to showcase there. And recently, very recently also, you must be knowing there is a Power of Ideas program, Economic Times Power of Ideas program that also happened, where my colleague Ryan represented us, where we also were invited at IIM Ahmedabad for a 15-day training. And recently they have also given us, we were declared amongst the winners, about the top winners in that. And we were also offered a grant of 5 lakh as part of this program. So yeah, we have been also winning a lot of appreciation. As I said, if you look at it overall, it has been a complete journey of a lot of ups and downs. There have been a lot of effort and hard work that has been put into it. I think like recently we had our Bolt launch on 21st, and I think for about a couple of months, some of us, like, we didn't even take a single day break. I mean, by that, I mean, we did not even take an off or a holiday, even on a Sunday, for those 2 months till we got the launch thing. In fact, there were times where I think a couple of days where we came in the office in the morning at 9 and we left the next day. I mean, in the next day in the evening at 6. So we just slept overnight in the office, completely. So there has been a lot of hard work and at the end of the day, hard work has been one part of it. But if you look at this, we ended up with a lot of interesting stories, which we feel very happy now to share about how things went, about, how we spent those nights and, where we worked hard. But at the end of the day, they were very interesting stories which we are able to share with everyone.
The Bolt platform asa taka ek Wi-Fi chip asa, so tetulyan to easily Wi-Fi connect karu shakta tumcha garatle Wi-Fi ani tumhi internet avelan control karpak shakta. Also tumcha sagla file save karpa khatir taka ek SD card support sudda asa ani tajer khup GPIOs asa. So GPIOs is a technical thing, so taje velan kire karu shakta tumhi easily tumcha devices taka connect karpak shakta. त्या जीपीआयओ वेल्यान तुम्ही डिवायसेस कनेक्ट सुद्धा करपाक शकता आणि सेन्सर सुद्धा कनेक्ट करू शकता. आम्ही तो प्लॅटफॉर्म असो बिल्ड केला की नॉट जस्ट टेक्निकल बट इवन अ सिम्पल पर्सन हू हॅज अ हॉबी ऑफ लर्निंग समथिंग टेक्निकल कॅन इझिली यूज दिस प्लॅटफॉर्म आणि इझिली शिकपाक शकता.
आम्ही हांगासर लायटी ही आरजीबी स्ट्रीप असा ही आम्ही बोल्टाक कनेक्ट केला आणि हांव आता हांगासरल्यान ती कंट्रोल करता. ऑटो मोड आसा ते जाय तसे कनेक्ट करूंक मेळटा. हे तुमकां कंट्रोल खंयच्यानूय करूंक मेळटा, तूं वर्ल्डाच्या खंयच्याय एरियेन आसूं तुवें ते कंट्रोल करूंक मेळटले. इट इज ओवर द इंटरनेट. आतां घरा गणपती दवरला आनी चलो जर युएसाक आसा जाल्यार चल्याक घरा बसून युएसाक बसून घरा आसा गणपतीची लायटी कंट्रोल करूंक मेळटली. आमकां कितले फावटी जाता आमी भायर सरता आनी आमकां याद आसना की लायटी घरा कडेन चालू आसा काय ना ती. आतां हे यूज करून आमकां खंय आसा थंयच्यान लायटी बंद करूंक मेळटली. द सेम बोल्ट यूज करून आमी घरांतल्या इलेक्ट्रिकल अप्लायन्सीस सुद्दां कंट्रोल करूंक शकता. हेतून आमी हुटर बोल्टाक कनेक्ट केला. दीस इज अ सिक्युरिटी एप्लिकेशन. आतां सपोज कोणाक घरान कोण आयलो आनी सांगपाक जाय तुमकां सगळ्यांक, बटन प्रेस करून तुमकां सगळ्यांक अलर्ट करूंक मेळटा. तो प्रेस केलो की एक इमर्जन्सी मेसेज येतली, ती पुलिसांक धाडूंक मेळटा ऑर द ओनर ऑफ द हाऊस.
तांचे खातीर तुमकां कितें दिसता की खंयचे वॉट इज द क्वॉलिफिकेशन रिक्वायर्ड?
सी सगळ्यांत कमींतल्या कमी म्हणटा तशें ग्रॅज्युएट तरी आसपाकूच जाय पडटलो. सो त्या ग्रॅज्युएशन तूं इंजिनियरिंगान कर नाजाल्यार कंप्युटर सायन्स कंप्युटर एप्लिकेशन कर, पण मिनिमम रिक्वायरमेंट हॅज टू बी अ ग्रॅज्युएशन टू अंडरस्टँड द फील्ड.
ओके ओके. सो तुम्ही आतां जे प्रोडक्ट करता स्किल्स खंयचे जाय आसता?
पळय आमी जे प्रोडक्ट्स करता न्हय तेतून मेन स्किल्स आसता म्हणटा ते प्रोग्रामींग. ओके सो आतां कशें जाता, हांव इलेक्ट्रॉनीक इंजिनियर जालो. सो हांव सगळें हार्डवेअर डिझायन करतलो, तेजे रिसर्च करतलो. बट इवन दॅट इज नॉट इनफ. तुका प्रोग्रामिंगाची इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड यू नीड टू नो प्रोग्रामींग, एटलिस्ट सम प्रोग्रामींग, वेदर इट सी जावा पायथन एक तरी शिकचीत पडटा. तुका अशें म्हणपा येना हांव मॅकॅनिकल इंजिनियर सो म्हाका प्रोग्रामींग लागचें ना केन्ना लायफान. इट इज नॉट दॅट. सो तुका प्रोग्रामींग इज द स्किल सेट, वन ऑफ द मेजर स्किल सेट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मी.
सो तुम्ही जेव्हा जॉईन झाले सो यू आर द फाउंडिंग मेंबर, सो तुम्ही एट दॅट टाइम वॉट नॉलेज यू हॅड?
सी बेसिकली
डू यू थिंक दॅट इट इज चेंज फॉर द टाइम?
या सो हांव जेव्हा जॉईन झालो न्हय सो फर्स्ट